doesn't matter. But our God is able. He is faithful. Our God is faithful. Our God is faithful. Jesus. He is faithful. our problems, Father. You are ever above everything, Jesus. Father, we bless you, King of Glory. As we enter to pray, Lord, we need your brothers and your life. And you bend and take over, Lord. We bless you, Jesus. You are bishop and I'm in your name. Thank you, bishop and I'm in your name.
Hallelujah. I want you to come to somebody tonight and welcome them. We have a son of Kesha. Hallelujah. 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 I want you to come to another pastor. Tell them, Karibu sana usiku wa leo. Hallelujah. How many people are ready to praise the Lord tonight? Let me hear a shout of praise in the heart of the Lord. Somebody just appreciate the Lord tonight. Make a clap unto the Lord tonight.
A wonderful time in the presence of God. How does it come? I put on music. We have Wi-Fi here. Somebody would be thinking I am online. I don't go online. I put on Wi-Fi. And it keeps repeating worship, 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 worship. And this is what the Lord was teaching me. When you dwell in the secret place of the Most High God, that is where you get rest, peace. And that is why you get people that are over 100 years. Somebody 100 years, but they don't grow old. Why? The Word of God. Worship the Word of God. Worship the Word of God. And I calculated this. It's not something I developed recently. It's something I developed over 20 years ago. Loving the presence of God. Reading His Word, so I developed this behavior, and it is really benefiting me. The presence of God. I just want us to go into a worship song. Hallelujah! And we want the Lord to take over. I want us to surrender. Praise the Lord. Worship is the highest form of battle. It's the highest form of battle. Other things can fail you, but not worship. Praise the Lord. Not worship. Worship can never fail you. You see, worship is telling God, calm down and take over. You see, you're going to be having a lot of questions and going through tribulations or trials. The easiest way for you to do or start your day or just dwell in that day is just bring the presence of God down over that situation. Sio hadi shida itaisha. Lakini uwepo wa Mungu ikiwa ndani yako, hiyo shida inakuwa kitu kingine. nini? Kitu kidogo sana. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hallelujah. So in a few minutes, I just want to go higher a little bit. Worship a little bit before they preach out today. And I want you to look for a position, even if you can be walking. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Why hallelujah? Because the angels of God love the song. That is why Catherine Kuhlman loves the song. And you get the same thing, Benny Hill loves the song so much. There's something good about that song. It was done in heaven. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Are we ready? Amen. Got all your jackets? Got all your jackets? You know you're my brother. I'm going to get to see you by your word.
Holy Spirit,
worship God in us. I want him to come a little bit. He is very good in slow motion. Hallelujah. I know you are an expert. It's not needed so much. You reduce it. Yeah. Those are the same. Yes. Lift your hands up, worship God. We are brothers and sisters. We have to. Iron sharpens iron. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Emmanuel. Your name is wonderful. Lift your hands up. Close your eyes, worship God.
Thank you. Thank you.
minister to praise the Lord. The instruments you're bringing down from the heavens, praise the Lord. I see it. I see physically. Amen. What is here is heaven. God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit are feasting from our praises. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now let us celebrate.